rings. Are there rings? Okay, so hold her hand, her ring hand, and look into her eyes. O God, source of all blessing, fulfill every worthy wish of Angela and Christopher's hearts. Open their eyes to the beauty and the mystery of the love they hold for each other every day as today. May their life together embrace and nurture the promise of this moment so that all who know them will call them truly blessed. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, mekadesh amo Yisrael haolam al yedei ketubah chupah v'kiddushin. Thank you, God, for blessing us, for sanctifying our lives through our commitments to each other, our sacred dwelling places, and our sacred relationships. Now, Christopher, repeat after me, looking at her. I look at you.
I look at you.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I enter into the sacred relationship.
I enter into the sacred relationship.
Of marriage.
Of marriage.
With you as my wife.
With you as my wife.
According to our spiritual beliefs.
According to our spiritual beliefs.
And our faith and love.
And our faith and love.
Okay. Now, Angela, holding his hand, just look into his eyes and repeat after me. I look at you.
I look at you.
And take you to be sacred to me.
And take you to be sacred to me.
In this relationship of our marriage.
In this relationship of our marriage.
According to our spiritual beliefs.
According to our spiritual beliefs.
And our faith and love.
And our faith and love.
Beautiful. So there are traditionally seven blessings which are spoken after you get, the bride and groom have exchanged their vows, which represent like seven chakras, seven levels of consciousness. They're called sefirot in Jewish tradition, so that you're bonded together on every level of your energy. So these are the seven blessings. First, may you be blessed with joy, laughter, happiness. May you always make each other laugh and bring laughter to your relationship and bring joy to your relationship. May you be blessed with nature, human nature and mother nature. May that be part of the blessing that you bring. May you be blessed with the intimacy and the chemistry of your relationship. May you be blessed with the spirituality, the divine quality of your relationship. May you be blessed with your friendship. May you be blessed with your love. May you be blessed with the family, your friends, and your community to share your joy, your life together. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam borei pri hagafen shehakol bara lichvodo yotzer ha'adam yotzer adam b'tzalmo misameach tzion bevanecha misameach hatan v'chala. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam asher bara sason v'simcha chatan v'kala gilarina ditza v'chevda ahava v'ahavat shalom kol sason v'kol simcha kol chatan v'kol chala. Baruch atah Adonai misameach chatanim hakala baruch atah Adonai misameach kala im hala. Okay, second sip of wine. You go first this time. And this is from the book of the Song of Songs, which is Solomon of the Bible. Winter is here. Springtime will be here soon. Flowers will blossom on the earth. Their fragrance will fill the air, like the love that blossoms in your heart, filling your life. Rise up, lovers, and go away to your personal paradise. The time of singing has come. The voices of love are heard, calling to you. Say to each other, you and me, together, let us enter the eternity of our paradise. Seal your love in your hearts. Make it as strong as life itself, and stronger even than death. May your passion be as intense as the sun and stars, so that it can never be drowned. Love each other, love all of life with all of your heart, all of your soul, all of your energy. Ani ro'i v'ani dodi, guide each other, love each other. Ani lo dodi v'dodi li, give your love to your lover, receive the love your lover gives to you. In the Bible, shortly after humanity has received the Ten Commandments on Mount Sinai, there's a blessing which is spoken that Moses here, God says, and tell him to say to your brother, and then from your brother to his children for all generations, so that this is how people know that they are truly blessed. That through each of you, as an expression of God's presence in the world, you bless each other, you watch over each other, you radiate your energy to each other to enlighten each other, bring compassion, kindness, and grace into your lives. That you always turn to each other to see each other, hear each other, be there for each other, respond to each other, and bring to your lives joy, passion, friendship, love, and peace. Yivarechacha Adonai v'yishmerecha, Ya'er Adonai panav v'elecha v'yichunecha. Yisa Adonai panav v'elecha v'yasem lecha shalom. Take another wine goblet, and we smash it, we break it. What could that possibly mean? I'll tell you what I think it means. I think it means that love is really fragile. Relationships are really fragile. They're easily broken. And all the wonderful things that we store and pour and transmit into them can sometimes shatter and fall apart. And anyone knows in any relationship, there are great moments when it's all coming together and the other moments where it all just falls apart and shatters. And so in the breaking of the glass, another kind of commitment comes. That through the difficult times, you work through them, you learn through them, you grow through them. You ask forgiveness and you grant forgiveness. And you promise that you will never intentionally break a channel or vessel that holds the love and trust and faith of your relationship. All right. There you go.
Okay.
Is she going to break it?
Do
I? Are you both going to
break it? Yeah, we'll both do it. Okay, one, two.
I know, I'm afraid.
That's okay.
Okay,
you want
okay.
me to just do it?
Yeah, you do it.
All right. It definitely broke. All right.
All right.
Beautiful, beautiful.
You can kiss.
Watching this movie the other day with Tom Berenger and Mimi Rogers. Someone to watch over me.
Right there.
All right, well, what you got to say now?
Mother.
Looking at you, kid.
That means this is your song.
Oh, no.
Chris is gonna cry.
No, Chris, we need you ready for another one in about 20 minutes. So you could wipe it off. We got another.
Did you bring my costume?
We got another CJA broad coming in.
I got a bar mitzvah at 3.